Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1973 Plymouth Barracuda. And this is actually a Hemi Cuda tribute. And they've done a nice job with it. Check it out here. You can see, got the nice chrome bumper up front here. And pretty aggressive looking grille. Very nice. And this has the hood with the dual scoops in it, as you can see, and the hood pins as well. And on the side of each scoop here, it says Hemi Cuda. Very cool. And looking pretty sharp in that Sublime green. And you can see it's riding on the Rallye wheels with the trim rings and some BF Goodrich tires. And the glass looks like new. It's got some nice chrome mirrors on here. And this one has the black vinyl interior. It's got the tall back bucket seats. And it is an automatic on the console there. So it's got the 727 torque flight automatic. And you have the factory wheel. And nice set of gauges as well. 150 mile an hour speedometer there on the left. Then you got your Tach in the middle there. And then a multi-gauge setup there to the right. And then a clock over on the far right. But as you can see, it pretty much looks like new in there. Dashboard looks nice and slick. Door panels, everything. I mean, it looks sharp. Here we'll continue on out back here. You can see the door handles were kind of sunken in on these. It's pretty cool. And this one has the hockey stick stripes on it. Let's say Hemi, very nice. And this one also has the go wing out back, which always looks cool. And of course you got your Cuda badge here. And it does have the dual exhaust with the rectangular tips. And as you can see, those come right through that balance panel there. And this one also has a battery cutoff back here as well. So if you were to, you know, take it to the track or anything, you're all ready. But I mean, you can see how slick it is all the way around. Take a peek in from this side. Oh, I didn't notice it actually has some auxiliary gauges right there in the center that they've added. So you can keep tabs on everything. Very nice. And this one's actually powered by the 426 Hemi with a four barrel. And we'll go ahead and take a look at that. go ahead and check out the specs on it here. Once again, it's a 73 Barracuda, 426 Hemi, 4 barrel. Got the torque flight and 411 gears with sure grip out back. It does have Wilwood disc brakes up front. And stall converter, Mallory ignition, all the goodies. Anyway, you guys can pause and read all the details there. But, I mean, it's definitely a sharp looking car. And it's going to grab some attention in that color, that's for sure. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.